Hello, this is Samuel Akhtar Laskar, and today I'm going to do ME project 1, that is casting. So let us begin the project. So we will be using this plaster of Paris for molding. This old phone for pattern. Let's see if we can make a replica of it. We will use these glue sticks, or the sticks of the glue gun, that is this, as casting material, as it has low melting point. So let's see if we can melt it. And this is our flask. So let us start. So let us prepare the drag part of it. Will it be too much? So let's see after a little bit of drying if I can remove my mobile safely without any breakage or so. So let's wait. So after some 10 minutes or so, I think this is the right time to remove the pattern. One of the things that I have observed is that this reaction, this is hot, warm. So therefore, the reaction of this POP with water is an exothermic reaction, experimentally verified. So let us try to remove our pattern without disturbing the pattern it gonna left behind. So let's use it, how to do that. Oh.
Finally, it's out. So this is the inner side that I have got.
So now this is solidified and it's morning now, so I will try to open it. Let us see if I can successfully open it, or let's see. Yeah, I could open it. Matka de abhi ko dal diya. You wanna see it?
Thank you.
am testing is built for you. Thank you.